Charles Barkley is again expressing doubts about the Golden State Warriors. That's nothing new. But this time, he has company in fellow TNT analyst Kenny Smith. During halftime of Thursday night's game between the Portland Trail Blazers and Oklahoma City Thunder on TNT, both Barkley and Smith proclaimed that the Blazers would not only be the Warriors' biggest thorn during the postseason, but that the team from the Northwest would advance to the NBA Finals. "Put it on the board," Barkley blurted. "The Portland Trail Blazers are going to the NBA Finals." That prompted Smith to give Sir Charles a high five and say, "We are in agreement." Smith cited Portland's recent additions of Enes Kanter and Rodney Hood as forces that will push the Blazers over the hump, saying that they will help the team's fabulous backcourt of Damian Lillard and CJ McCollum get easier baskets. Barkley, meanwhile, said Golden State's recent signing of Andrew Bogut is a red flag. "That tells me something is wrong with that team," he said. It should be noted that Shaquille O'Neal and Reggie Miller strongly disagreed with their TNT co-workers. Miller insisted that if any Western Conference team dethrones the Warriors, it would be the Houston Rockets. Portland entered Thursday's game with a 39-25 record, good for fifth in the Western Conference, and went on to lose to the Thunder in overtime. The Thunder thus swept the season series from the Blazers. Maybe Barkley and Smith should have jumped on that bandwagon.